boy, these are crazy times. It nearly blows my mind living in this mess of world. You're not the one to blame. New possibilities in